working now.
Hey, I didn't know you had one on the tail. I just noticed that.
Yeah.
Check here real quick.
Okay.
Okay, looking good.
Let me know if I want to see some breath weights.
Okay, how about descend a little bit? Okay, we're gonna start descending. Yeah, have you move down?
flare off the wing.
Okay.
But that's where you are, but we'll get better.
Okay.
And our rifle 01, like you work in this area here, just running north, south, and we'll stay to the east of the center line, if that works for you. Alright, are you good for a turn?
Yes.
Okay.
Move up.
Move forward.
Move down.
Back down. If you get to places you really like them, let me know.
Okay.
You're going to have the boneyard coming up on our, it'll be on our left side, so he'll be, have the boneyard behind him.
Roger that. Okay, hang on, let me rest my neck here a minute.
Okay, the boneyard is at our 11 o'clock.
Okay.
And you got some BP2s out there and all kinds of good stuff.
Okay. If I can get...
Alright, do you guys want to see the breakaways and get the bottom of the wing? Right side.
If we can just orbit around it, that'd be cool. And I'm going to get rifle on the other side here.
Okay. You ready for him to start breakaways?
Bottom of the wing.
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay, you're clear for that.
Copy. Here we go.
Okay, have him come back.
Okay.
Wow, that looks good. Wow, that's nice. Okay, anytime.
There he goes.
Okay. Let me come back and do it one more time.
Okay. This time when he does it, I want him lower. Okay, on this break, he'd like you a little bit lower on the break.
Okay.
Perfect.
Hey, you call him, rifle.
All right, here he goes.
Okay. If we can get closer to the hills and then do the break.
Okay. All right. Well, I extend out that way.
Okay. We'll do the boneyard stuff later. once we get closer to the mountains, then we'll keep the same heading when you get the brakes.
Okay.
Okay.
Let me know when you think we're close enough to the mountains.
Okay. Despite the wind, it's very smooth.
Yeah, the closer we get to the mountain, the bumpier it'll get, though.
Oh, yeah, I gotta love that mechanical.
Yeah.
Okay. I think this will be good.
Okay.
So we'll fly the heading that we flew before when you did the peel off.
Okay. Coming right.
Take a look, guys.
I'm at 180 degrees from what you're going for.
Oh, did you want me to turn north?
Yes.
Oh, my apologies.
That's all right, that's all right.
You want to get a couple this way and then we'll reverse?
He's actually in the sun. It's not a good angle.
Okay.
If you want, we can just 180 it.
Okay. You want me to go closer left or to the right?
Just go to the right. Be good.
Okay.
And then we can creep in towards the mountains.
Okay.
Meanwhile,
we're going to keep this turn going and pick up a north heading.
Hey, just whenever he's ready to peel off.
And clear for the brakes at your leisure.
Here we go.
Oh yeah. Let's just do one more just for grins.
Okay. Do as many more as you want.
Yeah, I'm coming in. Now we need to get over an unpopulated area, we can do some inverted stuff.
Okay.
Keep the bank angle on that form.
Yeah, that was good. Alright, coming left.
You're doing that, I'm going to switch cards here.
Okay. And to, I'm running video as well from my airplane. So, you'll have some video, but we'll have stabilized on sound tight. If you want to come in tighter for a break, because they don't have any zoom, so in order to get a good shot, you're going to be a little tighter from your break off.
Okay.
yeah. It don't get any better than that.
Do one more of those and try the 45 on this one. I think I can adjust the camera for either way. You know what? Keep what you had because you'll stay in the shot longer. So keep what you had. We'll adjust the camera. Do me a favor and move that camera forward just a little bit.
Okay, which one, left or right?
The left camera, move it forward.
Oh,
back just a little. A little more. And then can you tilt it?
Up?
Towards you.
Okay. How's that?
That's good.
Okay.
Alright, so here we go.
On the northbound heading, I think we get better light.
Okay. I'd like to try that again on the northbound heading if you got any gas for it.
Better not. I'm within a gallon of it quitting upside down, so.
Okay, here we
go. Take the lead to do the close trail bit.
Okay, you have the lead.
Okay, take the lead on the front.
And number two on the right.
Just let me know when you want smoke.
Stand by.
And this one might be better going away from the sun, I guess.
No, you're fine there.
Okay.
Want smoke?
Okay, fine and dandy. Can you have him get to our 45 again?
Okay. What's that? Do I get with the smoke real fast?
I got what I want on there.
Hook off.
Okay, and have him get to our 45 again.
Do that turn.
Okay. Easy left, and you once again, a couple more with you, I'm on the 45.
Okay, sounds good. Clear left side, take the lead on the left.
Okay, clear left, coming left. Okay, once he gets in position, tell him to go inverted.
Oh, he's got no more gas.
Oh!
And he's got no more inverted gas. So everything else ahead be peel away or,
peel, it has to be positive G. No inverted.
I'm going to do a left 360 here.
Okay.
Then he'll be stepped up there on your right side.
Gotcha.
Come left.
Come down.
Down.
Can we keep that 360 going?
Yep.
Okay, I got a sweet spot.
Okay.
And have it move forward a little bit.
Move forward about 3 feet. We're going to keep that turn going.
Okay, and move out just a little.
What's that?
Have it move out a little bit.
Step down a little.
I'm sorry, move out. I'm sorry.
Well, which way?
Move out.
Move out.
Power forward, I'm sorry.
You want him up?
Just a tad.
Little up.
Okay, forward?
Move roll forward.
Hold right there.
Perfect.
Okay. We'll wait for the sweet spot.
How we doing?
Pretty good. Okay, I think it's cool.
Fuck off.
Alright. Yeah, there's one really sweet spot where you get the glow of the propeller, the reflection of the prop. It's really cool.
Alright.
So, yeah, can we circle A-mark a couple times?
I'm sorry, say again?
Can we circle around A-mark a couple times?
Yeah, the boneyard?
Yeah.
Yeah, you got it. Okay, we're gonna head towards the boneyard now.
Sounds good.
good.
Maybe we can just fly the perimeter of the boneyard.
Okay. Well, I'll start out here and you just let me know kind of how that works for you. Easy on the sticks there.
Okay, sorry about that. The wind's...
Okay,
I'm trying to take the headset.
That's all right. No worries.
It's my big lens, that's what it is. Okay, stand by one. Step down.
Step down.
Looking good.
You want to do one more pass?
Yeah.
Do you want with him in it or not?
I think I got everything with him in it.
Okay, so with or without?
Without.
Okay. And we're going to do that racetrack one more time, and this time he would stay on the right side. He wants to come over just to the boneyard. you want, you can, while we're over the boneyard, you can slow down.
Okay, I'll try to get a little slower.
And then, is it possible you can fly the perimeter?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. So just one will be fine.
Okay.
Yeah, I've been wanting to do this for a long time.
And two, just be advised, we're going to slow down a little bit, so 110 the airspeed. And we're going to be flying the perimeter, so we'll stay in a left-hand orbit around the area.
Copy, left-hand orbit.
That'll be a right turn enter.
Okay.
These pictures are awesome.
When you're ready, we'll just start coming to the right, we'll get a little closer.
Okay.
Ready?
I'm ready.
Alright, coming right.
Tour.
Can we higher, lower?
This is not good. Outboard.
Say again?
A little bit outboard of the street.
Okay.
Yeah, that's cool. Then what I'm going to do is I'm going to get them as they're behind me. Okay, that's good.
That's working?
Yep.
Alright, now go ahead and extend up here to the C-130s and I'll turn inbound towards the runway a little bit.
That's good. On the big lens. AV, good. Okay, here we go.
Good for you?
And freaking incredible, dude. Can you bank a little more?
Yeah.
Getting a wide shot here. Wow.
Flip out.
Okay, yeah. looks like some civilian. Oh, those are Janets.
Yeah, Janets. Yeah, interesting that they're in the boneyard, huh?
This is great. Had these all flying, we'd be in good shape.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're kind of at a bad angle now. Now the flight line, did you want to fly the runway heading at a slow speed? I'll get that for you.
If you want, we can do that.
Okay.
All right.
Oh, wow, they're busting the wings on those B-52s.
Yeah.
That's sad.
And they got, they got to do it in the open so the satellites can get the pictures or something like that.
I hate to see an airplane meet its demise.
Oh, I know.
It just breaks my heart.
Yeah, no question.
I was a crew chief on a C-141.
Oh, yeah?
And I looked at the list, the ones that were being dismantled.
Yeah?
And I found the one that I was crewing on. Oops.
All right, I'm going to extend out here a little bit.
Okay.
Just to clarify for rifle flight, we'll extend out here and then cross the departure end of the runway to the north and work the north and west side.
Rifle one, Roger.
I'll get a couple pictures of the stuff that's on the permanent display here, like a laser and all that stuff.
Uh-huh.
And then I'll come around and we'll fly north and south along the other side of the runway.
Okay, we want to get what's on the flight line, right?
Right.
Okay.
And if you want, I can put him over on that side too. That way you get him in flying down the flight line.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm sure we're going to work the west side of the runway here and get the picture of the flight line. Once you get over there, if you want to pop over to the left side, we'll get some shots with you with the flight line in the background. Here's 3,700, is that right?
Yeah, that works for 60, yep.
shots here. You want to do another one with flight line?
Nah, that's probably good.
Okay.
You want to get, actually he's on your right side, if you want to get a couple more.
Let's do it. Come up. Okay, down.
Come down. Yeah, Rifle 1 flight, we can go back to the east side now.
Hold that position.
got one picture left.
Okay.
And throw the whole deposition right there.
That.
Okay, up a little bit.
Up.
Up, 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 up.
Up.
Up, up.
Back up.
Got it, okay.
Okay, go ahead, close canopy.
Okay.
Reach above your head, grab the paddle, and just push forward.
Runway 30.
Rifle 1, appreciate all the help today. Okay, canopy secure?
Canopy is secure.
Perfect, thank you very much.
No problem.
This will be a little bit faster.
No problem.
I enjoy the hell out of that.
Even have a B1.
Say again?
A B1.
Oh, yeah.
52s. B1. Oh, Air Force One. Look at that. Wow. United Airlines.
All right, gear's coming down.
Gear's coming down.
That's all you get for a dollar.
Rifle 1,200 feet from the pitch home, and runway 30 wind is 240 out 11, left 18 clear land.
Rifle 01 clear to land, and we'll touch down about Alpha 3.
mine, all three green.
Your perfect land.
I like those peel-off shots, those are awesome.
Yeah, looking forward to seeing them.